FEMA trailers are about to be shipped out to people in Southwest Florida, and some will end up in the new FEMA city in Northwest Cape Coral we told you about. NBC2's Tori Kinley is showing us inside the trailers right now staged in Punta Gorda before they're sent out to Ian survivors.
FEMA's direct housing program is ramping up. It's working to get people into trailers and campers that are sitting near the Punta Gorda airport. We first showed you last night where all these campers are going. The Tranquility Lakes RV Resort off Burnt Store Road in Cape Coral. FEMA said today it planned to have them set up there by tonight.
We are growing by leaps and bounds. We've doubled our production over the past month, and we know that that's going to increase.
Travel trailers are available to sleep 2 to 6 people and are for those who need short-term housing. People who live near the RV park hope the temporary residents don't cause any trouble.
They keep it clean and calm like it is now. We have no problems.
FEMA is also moving mobile homes to families who need a place to stay for longer.
Most of us in Southwest Florida have only seen FEMA trailers from the outside. So let's take a look inside. This one that I'm in is specifically designed to be handicap accessible with wider doorways, lower cabinets, and even the ability to do your dishes in a wheelchair.
They have 1 and 2 bedrooms. Each trailer put on private property requires water and electric hookups before someone can move in. If you still feel like you're eligible for assistance, it's not too late to contact FEMA. I'm local today in Punta Gorda, Tori Kinley, NBC2. The Coast Guard.